Hello and welcome in our YouTube channel Metallurgical Facts. So in this video I will tell you the concept behind calculation of solidification time. Okay, so this solidification time of casting may be calculated by using Chernoff's rules. Okay, so this rule is very important, and in gate metallurgy you will get one question from this part, and most of the students do silly mistakes because of unit conversion, and they also don't know how to use the formula and what is the meaning of those terms which is used in that formula. Okay, so here I will tell you those all things. Okay, so the first of all I will write the formula, and the formula is TS. TS is basically used for time, or you may also write TS, small TS. Okay, TS is equals to K V by A whole power N. Okay, so this is the formula for finding the solidification time. So this TS is total solidification time, total time which is required for solidification. Okay, so now I will tell you one by one about these things. So TS is, I already told that this is the total solidification time of casting or any riser or feeding material for which we are doing the calculation. This may be in minutes and seconds. This minutes and seconds will depend on the unit of this K. K is basically known as mold constant. Okay, so this mold constant K is mold constant, and this mold constant may have unit of minute per centimeter square, or you may say seconds per centimeter square or seconds per mm square also. So this this K will decide the unit of this TS. Okay, accordingly we will change as they will ask in the questions. Okay, so now we will see this V. V is basically the volume of the casting, and that will be in centimeter cube if we are taking this K in per centimeter square. Suppose if we are taking in mm square, so that will be in mm cube. Okay, and this A is surface area. This is the point where most of the students do mistakes. This is the surface area of the casting, and the unit of this surface area is centimeter square as the unit of area. And what about this N? N is a constant or exponent which is having the value approximate 2, and sometimes it will be 1.5 to 2. I will suggest you, if in questions they will not give the values of this n, so you may assume that n value as a 2. Okay, so this is very important concept. And this one more thing, that whenever they will ask you to calculate the modulus of casting, so that will be equals to V by A, that is volume by surface area. That's volume by surface area ratio is known as modulus of casting. So this is the point I want to tell you. Okay, so this TS is basically for total solidification time of casting. So Chernoff's rules indicates that the casting with higher volume to surface area will cool and solidify more slowly than one with lower ratio. So after understanding this concept, we will try to solve one more numerical for this topic. Okay, so the question is, for casting a cylindrical aluminium loom having a length of 1000 mm and diameter 750 mm, the approximate solidification time in minutes estimated using Chernoff's rules is. So these are the four options given. So we need to find the solidification time in minutes. The mold constant unit is also given, that is in 2 seconds per mm square. Okay, so this is the point where we should focus. That mold constant unit is in 2 second per mm square, but in question they are asking the time in the minutes. Okay, so now we will give the given data. We'll write the given data. So given data is length is given. So length is basically, we can assume cylindrical casting, cylindrical bloom. So length we can assume at a height, that is h, or l you can assume. Okay, so h value is given. So h is 1000 mm. And diameter is also given. Diameter is 750 mm, and we can change this diameter in radius. Okay, so whenever you are doing calculation, please try to take radius in radius form. That will be easier. Okay, easier to handle. And K value is also given, that is 2 seconds per mm square. Okay, so what we will do now, we will try to find the apply the formula. So we are having formula, that is TS is equals to K V by A whole power n. Here n is not given, so we will assume that n is equals to 2. So n we know, k we know. We need to find this ts, but we don't know v and a, but we know the value of h and radius. Okay, so how we can find the volume of cylindrical bloom? So volume of cylindrical bloom may be V is equals to pi r square h. So this is simple calculation. So V is equals to pi, r value is 375 in mm, okay, square, multiplied by this h. H value is 1000. H is basically length here. Okay, so V is equals to, we'll get 441562 multiplied by 10 power 3 in mm cube. Okay, why I'm writing unit again and again? So that we can avoid the silly mistakes. Okay, so A is basically surface area, and how we can calculate the surface area of cylinder? That is 2 pi r, r plus h. Okay, so A is equals to 2 pi and r value is 375. Here r value is 375 plus height or length is 1000. Okay, so A area will be equals to 3238125 in mm squares. Okay, so this is the area, this is the surface area, and this is the volume. So now we will put this volume and surface area values in this formula. Okay, so now we know everything in this formula, and we can calculate this TS. So TS is equals to K. K value is 2 seconds per mm square, and volume is 441562 multiplied by 10 power 3 by 3238125 whole power 2. Okay, so from here we can calculate easily that this TS. So this TS will be equals to 2 multiplied by 136.36 whole square, and that will be approximate 37188 seconds. Okay, so this TS is basically solidification time, and that solidification time is 37188 seconds. And but in questions they are asking in minutes. So how we can find it into minutes? We can change, we can convert this second into minute, like that TS is equals to 37188 by 60. So from here we can calculate the approximate value, that is 619.80 minutes. Okay, so this is correct answer for this question. So from options we can find that this D part is correct, that is 620 in minutes. Okay, so this is the procedure I told you how to calculate the solidification time of casting. Okay, so this formula is very important, and also maintaining unit is very important. I did not change the mm into meters because every unit was in mm, here in mold constant also. So that's why I calculated this TS in seconds, and after that I changed this solidification time in minutes by dividing it by 60. Okay, so this is the calculation. So 620 minutes is correct answer for this question. This question is basically from GATE previous year. I forgot the year, that is 2016 maybe. Okay, so you may find that this question. So this question is very important. This type of question is very important. You may do the practice of these type of questions. Thank you guys for your attention. Hope you have understood this question, and hope you have learned something new in this video. We'll come with more questions in our upcoming videos. Please try to put your problems on our Instagram page. We will come, we'll solve those questions one by one. Thank you.